The sphinx.
I saw for the sexual life of a camel. It's much harder than any one thinks. At the height of the mating season, he tries to bugger the sphinx. But the sphinx's posterior orifice is blocked by the sands of the Nile, which accounts for the hump on the camel. And the sphinx's inscrutable smile. It was Christmas Day in the harem, and the eunuchs were standing there. They were watching the harem maidens combing their pubic hair. Suddenly the curtain opens, and the sultan's messenger calls, shouting, "What do you want for Christmas?" And the eunuchs all answer, "Balls."